Harbor, home of the Eager Fleet, is completely dependent on a single petrochemical complex for its fuel supply. The complex consists of a land-based oil refinery storage facility and an offshore oil drilling platform. Your mission is to go out and destroy, or at least damage, these sites. Our objective is to reduce production output of this complex to 20% or less. By cutting off the port's fuel supply, we will delay and disrupt the combat deployment of the Eager fleet.
Operation. Split into two groups and destroy targets. Inflict as much damage as possible to the complex and reduce their output. No worries, just proceed as usual.
Stay cool when they close in.
Oil rig at vector 050, 8 miles. Mobius 1, engage.
Halo 10, engage.
You take the one on the right.
Here they come.
Visual on a tanker up ahead. Alright! Take them all you've got!
Enemy facility destroyed.
Planet secured. Thanks for the save!
Take out the fighters first!
Enemy facility destroyed!
Come on, maybe Daddy needs a bullseye.
Fox 2!
Damn it, he's engaging me!
Mobius 1, Fox 2. Enemy facility destroyed! Thank you.
landing check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Reserve being hit?
Approach one. Missed. Facility neutralized. Mission complete. Mobius 1, heavy group, hot. Appears to be five targets in the group.
Lost 5 million barrels of reserves and the ability to process 250,000 barrels of crude oil daily. The Aegir fleet is effectively immobilized and no longer a threat. Unfortunately, our losses were high as well. We now rely on your skills more than ever to compensate for our losses.